Hello, hello, hello. Yes, this is George Fuller speaking. George Fuller speaking. Speaking about 6 inches away from the microphone. The evening of the 26th of August, 1959. I'm going to record some records, 3¾ inches per second. On a very nice summer's evening. Beautiful evening. We've just been out and had a couple of lagers.
Rummaging through the loft one day for pieces of family history, I discover some tapes we made on a now defunct telefunken my grandpa gave. Availing myself of a friend's revox, I unleash the past from this musty box. A play I wrote with no discernible plot, a chat with a school chum, once close, now long forgot. Although oxide shedding, so is light, I can feel my childhood slowly getting closer. I see it clearly, children on the lawn, excited faces, squeezy bottle chasers, now lost in time. Children on the lawn, forgotten neighbors, strange muffled phrases coming down the line. I'm a believer, a dog impression, I think that's me. My sister confessing the boy she's kissed, she can only be 8, cause this was 66. Although oxide shedding, so is light, I can feel my childhood slowly getting closer. I see it clearly, children on the lawn, excited faces, squeezy bottle chasers, now lost in time. Children on the lawn, forgotten neighbors, strange muffled phrases coming down the line. I can feel my childhood slowly getting closer. I see it clearly. Distorted laughter, shouts and screams bring waves of longing for childhood. Squeezy bottle chasers. Memories loom, my horizon shrinks. My past is fast, my future quarter inch. Although oxide shedding, so is light, I can feel my childhood slowly getting closer. I see it clearly, children on the lawn, excited faces, squeezy bottle chasers, now lost in time. Children on the lawn, forgotten neighbors, strange muffled phrases coming down the line.
Volume control is about 4.4. Closing down.